He comes via Benton PD, right?
Yes.
You know, but he's been here with the department for the past 18 years. During that time, Lieutenant Parnell has been a training coordinator, instructor, field trainer, patrol supervisor. I might have missed something. Now you're gonna add everything else, with the role you're about to assume. You know, with this promotion, he will assume command as assistant chief over the administrative division. And I know it might seem like a daunting task replacing JJ, big shoes to fill, but what I would like to tell you is, and I've already told you once, I'll say in front of everybody, you're not JJ, this is your role, you're making your position, and I know you'll be successful.
Yeah.
You know, so with that, it's just, oh. And I'll try to help you out by opening this ahead of time. So where's the sharp knife at? Where's Alex? Expectations on them, but you have every reason to be proud of them, just as we are, probably more so. You know them really better than we do. So, you know, with that being said, I'd like to get a picture with everybody, but this will conclude our promotion ceremony. Feel free to congratulate all of them, and if you have any questions or want any pictures, we'll be up here to make it happen. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.